Hello, welcome along. I'm DJR. Playing some Portal 2 Community Test Chambers. Well, I did quit. This one is Monochrome by K7 Avenger. So, I still have a couple of K7 Avenger puzzles that I've not solved yet. I started and failed to finish them. But I've actually just recently played a different K7 Avenger map. And while I didn't find it easy, I did complete it in a reasonable time frame. So I figured, why not have a go at another one? So that's how we get out. We need some kind of cube. Which means we're going to have to drop at least one of these fizzlers. How do I even get started here? Missing something? Oh, it's a mono portal. Right. Okay. Conversion gem. Interesting. Well, let's get conversion gem to all the places I can think of. I think that's basically about it, actually. What's this doing? That drops that fizzler. Wow, that is short. Okay. Drops that fizzler, but not the death grill. Okay. Well. Actually, why would you even need to drop this fizzler? Because you can just do that. Not sure. But let's try to proceed. So how would I get up there? I don't see any way to gain any momentum. I mean, that's a way to get them into. Ah! That's why I need to do it without the fizzler dropping. Without the. Doesn't help. But maybe if I'm quick enough. Do you know, I still don't need to drop the fizzler, it's fine. Did right. Well, for a start, I can that's why I need to drop the fizzler. Okay, I understand now. I can now get in here, and actually, that's probably how I gain momentum. Come to think of it, but let's explore some more first. So this. Something in there, and it drops only the top. Okay, so I probably want to put a cube up here and go up there, I'm going to guess. Not sure. Doesn't appear to be an obvious way to drop this fizzler. Okay, so let's do this again. This is going to be how I get my momentum. Okay, so we're up here now. This respawns the cube, yep. Does this cube auto-respawn? Yes, it does. That might be useful information later, or equally it might not. Do that, but I've got to go through a fizzler, so it's not useful. But interestingly, from here, that fizzler were down, I could see right through to it. Might be useful later. Okay, so now... Well, that could actually have been a little bit longer, to be honest. But there you go. Oh, that really isn't helpful, is it? No, that just does not help at all. Let's not do that. Let's do this instead. So, does that help me in some way? Probably not. At least I don't see how. I need to get the cube in here, alright? Way to achieve that. I'll probably want to get conversion gel. And there. It says use a funnel, but I've not seen a funnel. That fizzler doesn't ever drop. As far as I can tell. That one does. Is it? Oh no, only the top bit drops. So yeah, the only way I'm getting the cube in there is with that. But I think I need the cube on here in order to get the conversion gel in there, so I somehow still have to be able to get the cube in this room. Conversion gel, right, okay. So, let's work on that. So how am I going to get... Let's go up there again. So I can do that, but so that's what that does. So how am I going to get back out of here to get? Oh yeah, no, I just need to do. Because I need the momentum. I can only get up here with momentum, right? Match 22. this massive angled panel here. There's no reason for it, but it looks cool. Not really sure what the point of this button was, to be honest, but there you go. Which is no signage on it. With some extremely tricky timing, this might be possible. But I have no idea whether that would be intended or not. And it is going to be extremely tricky timing. Yeah, there's no way I can do that. That's not possible. I don't know what it is that I'm missing here. There we go. Bingo! Right, so. So now I just need to get the cube in there. Which should be easy enough. That was wrong, I think. Yeah, that was wrong. That was not what I needed to do. There we go. Right. So now I can leave that there. Ah, I think I know why it drops that fizzle. Right, okay, so I still need the momentum trick. Instead. That's not where I needed it. There we go. Wow. Okay, so now all I have to do, I think, is take the cube back to this room. That was stupid. Cube in here. It's one problem. Jimpy, I can jump. Yeah. Oops. Fine. Let's put the cube right here. Again, I'm going to have to assume that this is intended because I don't see any other way to do it. Ta-da! And we are out of here. Nice one. Yeah, quite cool. Momentum-based monoportal puzzle. I like it. Anyway, that's it for now. Catch you next time. Until then, goodbye.